And tomorrow, a Linn County man charged with killing four people with a metal pipe will have a competency hearing. Investigators say 34-year-old Luke Truesdale admitted to the murders last month. However, his lawyer says he may be suffering from a mental disorder. The hearing is scheduled for tomorrow morning at 11.